Well, it started largely improvisational, unlike Stickmin, which started with songs.
We compose the structure as we fill it.
Our approach to the music is where you can be weird, go even weirder.